Everybody wants to know where he is and who is Tohme. Tohme, is he related to Jermaine Jackson's wife, Halima?
The answer is yes, he is.
Okay.
And he has an office in Los Angeles. He was Michael Jackson's former business manager. Michael terminated him because people just don't last very long in Michael Jackson's business. However, Mr. Tohme has, or it's Dr. Tohme, actually, he has continued to have involvements in Michael's business through Colony Capital, who he works with.
time when Michael Jackson wore masks everywhere and virtually hid from the world, there was one man who made his way in. Tohme had an all-access pass to Jackson's life.
Did Michael Jackson trust the wrong people?
A lot of times in life he did.
What did Michael tell you that Tohme was doing?
He said he's trying to say who I can see and where I can see them, and he said, I don't like it.
He had taken over Michael's complete life. He had taken over.
June Gatlin was Michael's spiritual advisor.
Michael was deathly afraid of him. That's an excellent word, deathly afraid.
What was Michael afraid of?
He was afraid of who this man is, afraid of whatever this man may or be capable of doing.
Court papers reveal Tohme's been accused of everything from fraud to making threats. And all of it, friends say, was getting too close for Michael Jackson.
Last time we spoke, you told me to check on Dr. Tohme, and I did a complete checking.
In September 2008, with Michael's permission, she taped one of their phone sessions. In this exclusive recording never heard before, Michael launches into his fears about his top advisor, Tohme.
This guy, he just has ways about him that looks like see what he's done. He jumps and divides between me and my representatives, and I don't talk to my lawyer, my accountant. I talk to him, and he talks to them.
That's not good.
I know it's not good. I don't like it. I want to get somebody in there with him that I know and trust. Yeah, I don't know what's in my accounts. I don't know.
Oh, that's not good, Michael.
I know that's not good.
Welcome to the Cafe 80s, where it's always morning in America. Even in the afternoon.
Mixed with your choice of beans, chicken, beef, or pork.